I'm gonna go on a surf trip. I don't know where, but like, world's calling. I don't know, name a place.
Spain.
Then after Spain, South America or South Africa. You know, one of the South places. And then we Micronesia maybe. And then we just ride.
Really?
Wherever the wave takes you.
Sounds perfect. Woken from my
sleep. I mean, like, it would all blow up anyway. You know? Like, look at you.
Let go of him!
You got parents that live on figure eight, you know? It's not gonna work.
That's not my fault.
That's your future. You got that. Look at me, what do I got? Why would you care? Like, I'm just some loser that's
JJ?
Fucking... You don't care, no.
Hey,
no, you don't.
I do care.
I think we're all a little messed up.
You know, whatever happens, we're gonna handle it together.
JJ,
like we always do.
Okay.
Got room for one more?
Surf trip?
Okay. We got everything we need. Right here.
Just like we talked about.
Exactly.
I know you freak when people get close. I get it.
Do you want me to come?
I don't blame you.
Kiara, listen to me. You want to go? Then you can go. But if you don't come back at the proper time, then don't come back at all.
She's bluffing.
Do you have any idea how special your son is?
You're it. Hey.
Hi.
You all right?
Keeping a clue.
Just please don't ever say that I don't care about you.
JJ, please, stay with me.
We can't do this without Kie, and you know it.
I'm sorry.
JJ, calm down.
Calm down, Pope.
Where is he?
We do something to their guys. They're gonna do something to Kie.
Tell Kiara she looks pretty hot for a pole.
Kie!
I'm over here! JJ!
Kiara, we're not splitting up again.
Not anymore!
Me neither.
Kiara, coming!
Sophie's coming, okay? JJ!
Bye.